A ver, se me tekl. A ver, snow.
Yeah, man. Sweet potato. Sweet potato.
The sweet potato.
Yeah, man.
You them thing have to make pudding.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, and them thing there.
No have to make
duck or not.
No blue jars.
No blue jars on here. Duck or not. Yeah.
Come on, flower. Go on. Go on to them.
Sugar cane.
You have some sugar cane. What time you hungry with us?
Yeah,
eat a sugar cane and drink some water, you know?
So the nata, show them the nata, show them the nata cheese.
Show them the nata cheese,
show them the nata cheese, see nata cheese.
Oh,
come cross us.
Nata. Hold on, no depend, man.
Yeah, man.
See,
natural.
Yeah, they use this to make curry.
Curry, natural curry, just burn it in the oil. You get a pretty flavor there, you know?
Yeah.
Spice up the thing, nice.
Yeah,
natural from the earth.
Natural from the earth.
They don't know this. These are some fever grass. Smelling nice. Drink it with the milk. Yeah, man.
See,
this.
So the natta seed.
This seed. Yeah. The natta.
Natta. Used to make
natural
curry. In Trinidad, in Guyana, Caribbean.
Yeah.
It's what they used to make curry.
Yeah, so you just put them in the oil and burn it.
Burn them.
Get a flavor.
Get a flavor. This is sweet, sweet fever grass.
Fever grass.
Yeah,
nice with the milk, nice with the sugar.
The sugar,
yeah,
you know?
Natural tea, you know?
Natural tea.
Herbs, natural herbs.
Yeah, right, don't know. I bring some of them in America.
Yeah, naturally. I don't know. These things are natural.
Yeah. You want a root, you know? Want a root flower to carry yard, you know?
Yeah, man.
Want a root, that's
and then both, man, we'll get them, man. Them are alright, man. We'll get roots here, man. Them roots all both down the yard, all both.
Yeah.
So, just come here. Go on to it for the park. Let's get all them flow by our tree over there.
Two banana trees, I think.
Yeah, see this? It's a known tree. Good for ears, good for cancer, good for all the things to cure a lot of disease and germs.
Yeah,
the known it. Yeah, so they put it in a bottle and sell it all America for enough money.
Yeah,
we have these naturally. Yeah, we don't put no preservative.
No preserve.
Yeah, straight from the earth.
Yeah.
Yeah, we juice these things and drink them naturally.
Yeah,
so we look. Yeah, no bumps, no cuts,
Yeah, man.
Yeah, naturally.
So me
one
say, see me I say.
Yeah. So come cross, we go over up on the peace farm now. Natural peas. Some natural green red peas, you know?
Peas.
Yeah.
I can't
name it. What do you name again, flower?
Chinese cabbage.
Yeah.
Oh.
Some Chinese cabbage, you know? Cut it up in our vegetable.
Yeah.
Some cantaloupe,
like lettuce.
Cabbage. Yeah, just like a lettuce.
Say, red peas.
With some tomato and thing. Yeah, these are some red peas. Just get the whole field, man.
World
the red peas, you know?
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Five, you know?
These are the gongo peas.
Gongo peas.
Naturally, gongo tree, you know? Yeah, man, nice now your gongo soap, your gongo rice and peas.
Yeah, rice and
naturally,
peas.
Naturally, 100% Jamaican.
Gongo peas.
Yeah, man, these are what it look like. These seeds, this is what it look like, man. Yeah, naturally. Red, yeah, and we have green. Yeah, so these things make the pot red and look nice, you know?
Show them the bead on your hand around the neck.
Yeah, these beads, natural
bead.
Native
beads.
Yeah, natural from the earth,
yeah,
native beads. Yeah, we call these outside fire beads and thing. Naturally. Protection from the ancient ancestors, you know?
You see it?
Yeah.
Sorry,
come get across.
Yeah.
Come peanut peel.
Hold on, man.
Yeah. Let's take it from part two.
Part two.
Part two.
Stay tuned. Volume 3.
Man.
Yeah.